Defeated by one so young, so weak, so alive! I will have my vengeance!
You search the library until you find what must be the spirit's phylactery. It's an antique amulet on a silver chain. The amulet is of carved alabaster, depicting a young woman. There's a song of protection inscribed on the back. There are several paintings of a woman placed nearby. They seem to be images of the spirit when she was alive. You pick up the alabaster amulet and crush the soft stone in your hand. There's a rush of wind and something appears behind you.
My phylactery! You have destroyed it, Seeker, and in doing so given me a mote of my freedom back. I remember now. My name was... is... Tatiana. My mother was a brave witch doctor who tried to keep our family safe from Darkmoor's ills. But when we came to the village of Carpaths, we fell under the gaze of the vampire lord, who destroyed my family. Quickly! Before Lord Shane von Shane returns, go through this portal to the Bridge of Neverwhere. I will guide you from there.
Mm-hmm.